burden that small companies face is wide and varied, and that's why we need federal agencies to take the lead to make sure that they're held to account and that they are really prioritizing those regulations that really make a difference in the lives of Americans, and the rest of them that are just imposing costs and burdens and getting in the way of American commerce need to be gotten rid of.